teaching hospitals. You need to develop pediatric wards. All the teaching hospitals, manakunna teaching hospitals, anni kuda pediatric wards definitely improve kavala. So whatever improvisation that needs to come up there, first focus dani meeda pettandi. Then beyond teaching hospitals, do we have the scope to improvise the CHCs, the area hospitals? Avi kuda do a study, and wherever you think that improvisation scope undi ani anukunte, first infrastructure anedi, quality of infrastructure first drastic ga improve chese karyakram edaithe cheyalo cheyandi, because ad appatikappudu last minute lo cheyalanukona cheyalem. So daniki etlago mana naadu needu programs lo anyway we are coming up with this infrastructure innovation. So first dantlo focus deeni minda betti ee idokela anto into koncham ekku betalsi vachina kuda parvaledu ingaronthi improve chese dani kosam national standards ku taggattuga pediatric wards prati hospital lonu undetuga chusukundam. So ee pediatric wards anedi later it can be used for even mothers also, pregnant ladies kuda same thing also, it will be helpful evadu nashtam ochede undadu. So dan kachithanga america infrastructure load chesi teaching hospitals, area hospitals and CHC hospitals varu ka stage like ellipon, so that pillalaki edana jarigina ventane you have some facility, our own facilities to immediately attend to it. Aa rojutiki basic facilities man daggara levu anna maata raakoodadu.